So I'm personally feeling a little bit sleepy this Saturday evening, but when you have a video blog, it's a good reminder of when you haven't done very much in recent memory. So that has encouraged us to shake off the rust and hop on our bikes. We're heading on down to the Wayward Lamb, which is a LGBTQ bar and event space that just opened up in town. Avalon is looking very nice. Good morning.
Good morning.
It is our first
rainy day.
Shitty day in Eugene.
Yeah.
It's our first like rainy hike. So I think this is kind of cool because, you know, like the one thing that makes me nervous about living in Oregon is maybe not being able to navigate the weather and the weather interfering with hiking. So if I can go out today, like really like make it work in the rain, then I think that is a good sign.
Plus, it's the first hike we've been on where I'm still drunk from last night.
Yes, also that. We almost didn't make it out the door. Cue flashback.
It was a fine night at the Wandering Lamb. We stole two tickets by accident. Oh yeah, turned them. As is the Irish way.
I got the bacon donut. Avalon hates Billy Joel.
Are we waiting right now for the flashback?
I guess we don't have to because I cut
because
to it.
Because you'll cut it, yeah.
Yeah, but anyway. But we're making it work.
That guy's raining.
Rain
no,
running?
He's running in the rain, which is probably cooler than hiking in the rain.
I agree. Avalon is the Walking Dead, so we're stopping to get ourselves a breakfast sandwich. I don't know if they do that in Oregon. At least not like they do in New York. Well, I don't think this can be an indictment of breakfast sandwiches in the PNW on the whole, but
it's on microwave.
Might be the first time I've missed home.
And all I can do is just boil some tea for two and speak my point of view, but it's not safe. It's not safe.
Alright, today's the first day we're using our Pacific Coast passport. It's already paying for itself. There we go. Oh no. Oh Jesus. They're not saying extreme danger of wasps on the trail. They're saying
right there.
Specifically,
obviously.
Why would you make the sign then? By the time you're up close enough to read it,
that's
you're being
cool.
Stung
you
to death.
Right,
we are on our way to the Big Spruce. I don't think I mentioned that. We're gonna go to Thor as well. A little bit later in the morning, but we're gonna go check out this gigantic spruce tree. Should be. What do you most look forward to about the giant spruce tree?
Oh, I can't wait to see how giant it is.
Our viewers cannot experience it, but rest assured, it smells delightful.
Yeah.
I guess it's the rain.
Yeah.
The fresh rain.
Air freshener.
Yeah, it really does. Like a giant one made of real life.
Yeah. What they call an Oregon hairy tree. They only grow in Oregon.
Someone might still be drunk, even now.
I want to eat that dinosaur plant.
You don't get to have it.
I want to eat that dinosaur plant.
You don't get to eat any of them.
And seeing these two trail options. That one's a lot more appealing.
This one builds character.
It's harrowing.
That's exactly what I want in my girlfriend.
She told me she was.
just where we live now.
Yeah. I didn't and crawled up to sleep in the back.